Hi, welcome to our channel Life of Latif. Today we are going to see what is the parking problem in Bangalore, Indira Nagar. So if you see here, all the road is dug and there is no place to park vehicle here. Okay, so what we generally do is we will park vehicle here in the roadside. Okay, but here there is no parking board or anything. Okay, so we generally park here. So and we go to our work. So what these towing people do is they will immediately come and then they will take our vehicle. So we don't know what happened to our vehicle. So after completing our work, we will come to and see. So there is our vehicle won't be found. So we don't know where the vehicle went. So we'll try to figure out. We'll ask somebody, so who are the security guard or somebody. So they will tell us. So these towing people came and then took our vehicle. So we have to go to that place where they keep our vehicle. So we have to figure out where is that place. So we'll ask somebody and then we'll go and check our vehicle there. So if you see right, all the shops are there, but they have no parking. Where we have to keep our vehicles? We have to keep on the road only. And the government won't provide any parking facilities. And they will give permission to all the shops. And they will ask us to park somewhere else, where we can park. We have to bring our vehicle and then we have to park somewhere. But there is no place to park. And when we park, right, what these towing people do is they will take our vehicle. While taking, they will make damage to our vehicles. So I will show you my problem. Yesterday I faced the problem. I will try to show you what I faced and how to resolve this issue, how to get our vehicle. And I will show you the place where these people take in Indira Nagar, and I'll show you how the people are doing there. Okay, we'll go and meet there. Okay.
This one is Indira Nagar BDO complex. We have to go just adjacent to BDO complex. We have to go in right there on petrol can come. There we have to take rest stop.
There you can find all the bikes here. You can find bikes all here on coffee. So you can find your cars and bikes here. So if you see here, right? So these are cars. Okay, which are locked with that whatever police is there, right? So you can find your cars here, and then there beside, right, there you can find your bikes. Okay, so we'll try to go there and see how the situation there. So if possible, I'll try to record some videos there. Okay, we'll go and meet there.
So this is the towing. So these are all the vehicles which they have towed today. Okay, they will tow and keep it here. Okay, so you can find your vehicles here. There you can find car. Here you will find your bike. Okay,
these are the vehicles there, right? So if you want to get your vehicle, what you have to do is some private people are there. So you have to ask them, okay, to take your vehicle. Generally, I will display the amount of fine for no parking, and if no parking with towing. The charges are different actually. No parking it is 1000 rupees. No parking with towing it's around 1650 rupees. Okay. So what they do is there everybody are private people only. Police won't be there. Police will go out and then they'll try to bring the vehicles. They are busy with them. So we have to negotiate with the private people. Okay. So we have to ask them. We have to bargain. So they will ask us to pay 1650 rupees. But they don't have any bill to give us. Okay, they will ask 1650. So we have to bargain. It's up to us how to bargain. So based on that, they will give us, allow us to take our vehicle. So it depends actually. If somebody, they will take 500 rupees. Somebody, if you are willing to give 1000 rupees, they will take 1000. Yeah, and they will ask 1650. If you are afraid of that then they will take 1650 and they won't even give you a bill also. So that's how the thing is happening. So it's up to you how to get it. So that is what is happening. I will try to show you how they will tow and take your vehicle. Okay, if somewhere if you'll find out, I'll show you.
These are the car truck things. Bike truck means there may be a number of people. So they take the vehicle. Car also towed. So by the way they are taking, right? So the bike may get damaged. That's what happened to our mine in every day. Money, money. Here they took only one vehicle.
I don't know.
What is the basis? If you see here, all the vehicles are on the road only. Okay. I don't know whether they will take all these vehicles or not. I hope they will not take. Why? Because these are in front of the big houses. So that could be one of the reasons.
Just now we saw, right, how they are taking the vehicles. It seems they are taking only one vehicle from the whatever parked vehicles, that is at the end of the parking place. I am not sure on what basis they are taking the vehicle. So that's how they are taking the vehicles. Okay, so finally what I want to say is make sure you are parking your vehicle in a parking place only. Otherwise they will come and take. Even cars also they are towing. So you find a better place to park and then you go for your job. So why I'm doing this video is even I am the victim of that one. So yesterday they took my vehicle and even I paid 1650 rupees as a fine, but I got a damaged vehicle. So if you see here, right, so these are my vehicle which I have they have towed yesterday. If you see here, right, while they are lifting into the vehicle, or I don't know whether they're while unloading, we got a scratches on the bike. So even after paying the fine also, I got a damaged vehicle. This is the main reason I am doing this. So that should not be the case with your vehicle. So